banyak persoalan yang kurang mengucapkan terima kasih yang sebesar-besarnya kepada Kak Jenal. Semoga Kak Jenal terus berjaya dan pantau terus Kak Jenal.
Terima kasih Kak Jenal.
I'm Veronica Yoko and I am a meningitis survivor. When I first contracted meningitis, I had a high fever, some pain and bruises all over my body. I've got these scars because this kind of meningitis makes you like burning from the inside to the outside. So it's kind of a fire burn, but really, really deep. My scars are the worst in my feet because the skin, it's really not elastic. Meningitis left on my body a lot of scars on my arms and legs and also my face. And the doctor had to amputate also my fingers and both of my feet. When I'm out in public, I can see people staring or looking at me. I didn't want to shock people. The worst thing was how the people look at me. If you look me in a strange way, you make me feel strange. But now I don't hide it anymore because I think that people need to get used of it. I've decided to show my body on Instagram. I thought that could help someone to feel more comfortable. The reaction was actually beautiful and super powerful to me. My scars are my body and my body it's me. Thanks to my disease, now I'm a professional athlete. I train every day. In a week I go to the swimming pool 5 times, I go out on my bike 5 or 6 times. and I run 2 or 3 times. My biggest achievement to date is that I'm going for my 3rd Paralympic Games and I'm training for my Tokyo 2021 Paralympic Games. Thank you.